Good morning all of you. Welcome to Narayana live classes. Today we are going to discuss 6th class physics assignment 9 topic units and dimensions. First bit, the SI unit of a plane angle is. So plane angle is applicable for in case of a plane. So here these are two lines. Now the angle between these two is represented by theta. So here the angle theta is represented as a plane angle and its SI unit is radian. SI unit is radian. Degree is also unit, but it is general unit. But SI unit is system of international based radian is correct. Okay. Second one. The SI unit of luminous intensity is, luminous intensity nothing but the amount of intensity of light emitted. So that we can measure in a unit candela. So second option is correct. Third bit, the SI unit of strength of electric current. So strength of electric current is unit is ampere. So fourth option is correct. Next, the symbol used for unit of time. So here symbol used for unit of time. So unit of time, unit of time, second. Second. So here the symbol is represented here is S. So the answer is third option. The symbol used for unit of time S. The symbol used for unit of length. Unit of length is meter. Unit of length is meter. So here its short symbol is small m. That's why first option is correct. Sixth one, the SI unit of a solid angle. Solid angle is applicable for three-dimensional bodies. So the SI unit of solid angle is steradian. So second option is correct. Thank you.